And another breaking news update, this one in the Johnny Depp Amber Heard trial in Northern Virginia. The jury has sided with Johnny Depp, stating the actor has proven all elements of defamation. Depp sued Heard after she wrote an op-ed in 2018 claiming she represented domestic abuse. Heard then countersued, claiming Depp's attorney defamed her by calling her abuse allegations a hoax.